Here is Carl Webb with his 215-inch grossing buck. Let's look at these sheds through the years.
Here's the buck, 1997. This is the one side off of. The other side did have a three-point side. Tom Woodhouse of Spanish Fork also picked this side up. This side grosses 83 inches, giving it about a 24-inch inside spread. We're looking about 190. Just a good young deer coming up. Here's the great buck in 1998. Tom Woodhouse of Spanish picked this buck up also. He gross scores 205 to 207 with about a 26-inch inside spread. One of his G4s is 14 inches long.
Well, what do you guys think?
Pretty excited.